Yeah, we're gonna do the Outer Shadows mission. On three, of course. We're gonna go as a Black Widow. Because that is my fave.
Okay, Commander, how can we help?
Perfect timing. Thanks to those protocols you found, I was able to hunt down Shield's impounded gear. It's being held in a secure AIM base up north. Weapons, trucks, tanks, everything. Fury was tracking it all.
And you need our help to steal some cars?
No, we're taking the entire base.
Awesome.
I just need a little muscle to do the job.
I can't help you there, but I know someone who can.
Oh, Bruce? Thanks. Wait, you're talking about...
Yes, Hulk. let's go... We'll get to it.
Out of the shadows. Let's see if there's anybody else who wants to join us for the party. Disable and re-enable. Da, 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 da. Nobody. It's one thing I didn't actually make reference to in my sort of review, but I was focused. You know, I had some notes written and I just didn't look at them, to be honest. But matchmaking is still a bit of an issue, as you can see. But we're just not.
I've got operatives en route now. With your help, we can take over that base and reclaim everything AIM stole from us.
Expecting a little bit more dialogue there, but oh well. Who have we got? Captain America, Iron Man, Thor. Why not? He looks so good in that outfit, I'm not gonna lie. That's a good looking outfit. I like Iron Man's as well, that's decent.
You'll be the first wave. My agents will follow and secure the base as you make your way through. We'll need to hit the security check.
Unspent skill points. I do have unspent skill points. I don't know what to get for her. Let's go down here. Should probably get start working our way up on this.
First and clear it out. Once
oh
you
my God.
Strike, you'll have to move fast. Their alarm system will bring everyone running. Everyone get in position. Ready.
I think we can go that way. Go up and around for that. We'll go this way.
No idea what condition this stuff will be in. Let's hope they didn't scrap it all.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
It's getting absolutely pummeled. There he goes. Stuff.
They were no match for our strength.
Oh, is that gear any better than what we had? It is. So no more pin particles. Instead, we get gamma. So just for legendary or epic stuff, I don't mind increasing because you get a decent perk. Going to that 1 mile away. Looks like the others are going to be.
How were you able to locate the seized vehicles?
Fury had a tracking device in his favorite truck. AIM disabled the usual shield security measures, but not Fury's. It was hidden too well.
The other stuff's in there. Let's go, Daddy.
Approaching security checkpoint now.
Take him out.
Roger that, Commander.
Right, while you're panning around, let's go up and above here. Really want to get hit by. Rockets. Health back. Right. Come on, red bot. Peacekeeper. Really, you're a peacekeeper with armor like that. Five-star for that.
You can locate our stolen supplies.
Checkpoint A locked down, Commander.
All units, move in.
Approaching position.
Heavy security up ahead.
Then that's where you head first.
Oh, there was something this way. Yeah, there is.
reinforcements.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Gone. Level 13. Got some shield dudes. This is insane. Somehow managed to get this open. Lightweight protector gloves. Look like they're any better. Oh. We've got a skill point. Let's take a look. This stuff is probably good, but I don't feel like I need it. We should do that. I've been saying I should get this, so let's get that. And dead.
Apparently, that was the last of them.
Nice. No, apparently, that was the last of them. What else we got? Have these. Resources.
They've got armored vehicles around here somewhere. Those will be hard to hide.
We got company.
They're not too fast about the company.
Chest with special resources close to your location.
Take out anyone you see. We don't want them calling for help.
Any can't be any better. Let's have a quick look at a challenge card here. Thunder Weeklies daily. Let's defeat three or more enemies with ranged attacks without reloading. High caliber shot would be good for that.
You alright up there?
Several AIM units are guarding the area. They're transferring fuel to a nearby Quinjet. They're attempting to escape with some of the shield equipment.
You know what to do.
Smash!
I
Wow, really, dude? Okay, let him do that. Taking a beating, to be honest, give him his juice. Wow.
You wouldn't last a day in the red room.
All right, he's gone. I'm getting poisoned or something. Where's Thor? Over here.
You're good now. I
the iframes. Some purple gear. And down, now, right? Five stars for that as well.
Everyone heard that one. You gotta run them scared.
Their Quinjet is grounded. They've gathered the more valuable shield assets at a hangar nearby.
That was nice of them. Less work for us.
More inside. Lovely. Not what I wanted to do. Gear wise, still no better, even though we picked up a purple. It is better. That one had been upgraded. Okay. Chest up here. I really wish, because I've come in with my companions, they would grab chests and stuff as well. That would have been nice. Get rid of that. Another one over there, right? Doing good.
This is it. We'll follow your lead.
All right, what have we got? I feel like there should be a chest here.
Avengers, we figured you'd be doing Hill's dirty work.
Taskmaster's mercenaries.
What are they doing here?
Protecting the base, it seems.
Get rid of them.
Need that help. That takedown. Get that takedown. Thank you.
They've got backup. We'll keep them busy.
Don't do something you'll regret.
Someone? Needed that.
Take out their leader. Once Taskmaster's mercs are gone, they'll force a retreat.
You think a few trucks will help you? Shield is nothing. It will always be nothing.
Sounds like they're getting desperate.
No!
You've got them down to one.
They suck.
Lovely.
Nice work, everyone.
Only a 4-star on that one, too, went down.
Look out for any stragglers. Thank you, Avengers. With this, we stand a fighting chance, finally. We're back, Fury.
Faultless pulse gloves. Locked cosmetic, lovely.
Thanks again. AIM will be back, but we'll be ready for them. I'm not sure how Taskmaster is involved in all this yet. He doesn't do anything for free. I've got some digging to do. I'll be in touch. Until then, job well done.
Lots of better stuff. Graviton. Wow, our uncommon was better. Which is fine. 31. Light combo finishes with shock. Range attacks with pistols do gamma, nothing, and increase stun. A skill while we're in there. Not too fussed about them. What were these? Increased damage of Widow's Bite or Power Surge is active. Widow's Bite's this, right? Yeah. 35% increased damage for staff attacks while overcharged. Beating enemies while Power Surge is active has a 15% chance to drop gen packs for all teammates. That sounds really nice. Interrupts most attacks. Oh, I'm probably going to go for one of them actually. Be stunned by 30%. Extends the duration. Stun is probably good, but I'm going to go for these because that sounds